guys, I'm Fan Prodigy back here today, and in today's video, I'm going to be doing another top 5 outfits in Watch Dogs 2, so let's get right into it. And coming in at number 1 is the factory or warehouse worker. That's it. So this is how you make the outfit. So for this, you're gonna have to have premium, or you guys can just get the T-Bone DLC. But I'm sure there's other shirts in the game that resemble something like this if you don't have premium. But if you do, just put the T-Bone shirt on. And then for the pants, you want to go to Torque Shop, and that's where you will find these pants. You also find the shoes, and you'll find the hat there, the red bandana. And the glasses, it really doesn't matter what glasses, these glasses actually look better. Just, you know, or you can just take your glasses off. So, yeah, this is outfit number 1. Let's get on to outfit number 2. Coming in at number 2 is the prisoner outfit. So now this outfit's very good if you're like trying to roleplay with your friends. You guys can actually go inside the cells at Alcatraz and you guys can wear this outfit. So for this outfit, you guys are gonna have to have premium because you can't download the Zodiac DLC otherwise, and this outfit is the Zodiac outfit. So, but if you do have this, then just go to premium and that's where you guys will find the Zodiac top, the Zodiac pants. And the shoes are actually the white hat outfit treads, so these obviously aren't with the Zodiac, and I think you can get these without having premium. Pretty sure Ubisoft just gives these to you, so yeah, there's a plus. And then hat, you don't want any hat on. And then for glasses, you want to take glasses off. If you guys still don't know how to take your glasses off, all you have to do is get the shuffler outfit, which I made a video talking about the whole entire thing, so go watch that if you guys don't know how to do that. So this is outfit number 2, let's get on to outfit number 3. And coming in at number 3 is the grandpa outfit. So I don't know why, but whenever I look at this outfit, I just really think grandpa, and I don't know why, but I kind of like this outfit, not gonna lie. So that actually rhymed. But anyways, let me show you guys how to make this outfit. So for this outfit, you guys wanna go to plain stock, and that's where you'll find this top right here. For the pants, you guys want to go to William Finn and get these tailored pants right here. For the shoes, those are also at plain stock, just the, you know, weird shoes, I don't know. And then for the hat and glasses, you guys don't want either of those. So this is outfit number 3, let's get on to outfit number 4. And coming in at number 4 is the bodyguard outfit. So for this outfit, you'll find the whole entire thing at William Finn. And this obviously looks like a bodyguard because, you know, like the suit and stuff, protecting someone, you know, fancy, protecting someone famous. So yeah, this is how you make the outfit. Pretty simple outfit, really quick. Just thought it looked pretty cool. I mean, obviously it could be called many other things than a bodyguard, but, you know, I'm just going to call it a bodyguard. So yeah, this is outfit number 4. Let's get on to outfit number 5. And coming in at number 5, the final outfit is the guy who just got off of work. So I call it that because obviously he has like a work shirt on without a tie. And usually if you're going to like work at somewhere at least semi-fancy, you're going to wear a tie. So you know, it's like he just took his tie off, he's just chilling now. So now to make this outfit, you guys just want to go to William Finn, and that's where you'll actually find this whole entire outfit. So then you guys just want to put on the Sunny Day Incubator. And then for the pants, put on those tailored pants. And then for the shoes, you guys want to put these shoes on. And then for the glasses and hat, you guys just want to take both of those off. So this is outfit number 5, the last outfit. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, subscribe, leave a like, and other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.